We're here today with Marc Siegler, who's running for re-election to Wild Lake Schools. How are you today?
Wonderful, thank you very much.
Can you tell me what communities are in the Wild Lake School District?
Wild Lake is comprised of multiple communities. We have Wild Lake, we have White Lake, we have Commerce, Dublin, Farmington Hills, Wixom, Novi, West Bloomfield, Keiko Harbor, Orchard Lake, and Wolverine Lake.
And how long have you been serving those communities on the school board?
I was appointed to the school board in 1994, was elected to the school board in 1995, and I am starting my 25th year as an elected official in the community.
Now, in those years, what are some of the things that you're most proud of?
Well, the growth, the building of our academic structure within the school district, our technology infrastructure, and what we have come to offer all of our students, how our test scores have increased dramatically over those years. And really, one of the things I pride myself in looking at our community is we are a very diverse community in many areas.
Now, if you're reelected, are there any specific issues that you want to work on?
Some of the issues that I see right now are funding from the state of Michigan, federal mandates. We have an adequacy study that was just recently released that was not really directed through the school district, but gave Lansing an idea of what it costs to educate each child in the state of Michigan. And we already realize that we are severely underfunded in that. And we need to take schools in the state and raise what we're doing and raise what we're able to offer our children.
Now, beyond your experience on the school board, what is some of the professional experience that you bring to the table?
Well, I have had the pleasure of dealing with our friends and relations in Lansing. It's very nice when you can call them and they will tell you immediately, "We're sorry they're not here," or "They're in session, Mr. Siegler." And you laugh because you're aware of where they actually are or that they are there. So you have a lot of communication, a lot of ability to relate to the people, to express your opinion. You have to be out in the community to listen to your parents, to understand what your parents want. And you have to be available at all times.
Now, are you involved in the community in other ways?
I am involved in the community. I am the secretary of the Foundation for Excellence. I am the former fundraising chair and president of the Western Band and Orchestra Boosters. I've been very involved in PTA, and then I have activities outside of the school district which involve Temple Israel and several social action campaigns. And currently, I am the president of the Oakland County School Board of Directors.
So in this race, there are a few people running for just two seats. Why should the voters reelect you?
I would say experience would be the first point. After 24 years, I have knowledge, I have the relationships, even though we will have major turnover in Lansing. But I have an understanding of what we need in the state and where we need to go to improve education and provide for all of our children. We have to work on funding. We have to have the people there that have the knowledge to call Lansing, to look at the community and say, "We've done this, now we need to do this."
People want more information about you and your campaign. How can they get hold of you?
Well, my cell phone number is 248-320-8752, and I'm available 24/7. And also, you can contact me at marcsiegler@wlcsd.org.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
Thank you very much.